friendship could be an excuse. It's a cover when there's something where you don't want to admit. Or you're too scared to explore.
If you love someone, you tell them. Even if you're scared that it's not the right thing. Even if you're scared that it'll cause problems. Even if you're scared that it will burn your life to the ground. You say it. You say it loud.
You broke my heart! I loved you, okay? And you broke my heart. The worst part is, you didn't even know you were doing it.
They fell in love, didn't it?
Yes, they did.
We were so close back then. Basically family.
Imagine a future moment in your life where all your dreams were true, you know? It's the greatest moment in your life. Experience it with one person. Who's standing next?
I'm just really glad that we got over that little breakup.
Yeah, me too.
Emma is part of my life, one of the most important parts, and no one's ever going to take place. When my mom got sick, it was the only place where I felt okay. But every time she calls, you're there.
Why did you change your mind?
I just wanted to hang out with you. This is about us.
You don't always have to rest.